should have realized our destiny was never to stop Judgment Day. It was merely to survive it.